evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to your 2008 Jameson Blaine Halloween Bash. I'm your host, Jessica Ray, so come join me as we rock the bell. What's going on, gang? I'm standing here with the world famous Lil Jordan. How you feeling?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Tell us, are we seeing anything for you tonight?
Yeah, well, I'm going to be performing right before Sean Kingston, so probably around midnight, and it's going to be cool.
This kid is the star. He's going to be interviewing all the celebrities backstage with me.
It's rough, but come with me, we could take a trip to the hood.
Diamond Dave, it's no up, problem, how you girl, it's tonight?
Good, very nice. Glad to be entertaining all this.
Little kid with guns, only 15, roaming the streets up to no good. When gunshot just bust, just one quickly, I could show you where. Show you where. As long as you're with me, baby, you'll be alright.
Tell us why Jameson Blaine tonight.
It's cool to have a couple guys doing a party right. You know, they really, they're into details, and they want people to have a really good time, so I'm glad to be part of it.
Tell us, Sean, you just wrapped up your performance. The crowd was loving you. How are you feeling right now?
It is what it is, man. I'm feeling good, feeling great, feeling blessed. You know what I'm saying? I'm happy to be here.
Why is it you're here tonight? What brings you to Jameson Blaine here after all of the events that want you? You're here tonight.
You know, I actually worked with these guys before. They're great dudes and they bring me out. So I was doing the album, so I took some time off. I'm saying I was going to rock out. Plus, you know, my dude is on the show, Clayton Sparks. So I definitely had to make the connection happen.
What inspired you to do this DJing? What made you start?
I started at age 10, and I like music, and I wanted to do music and make music, do what I wanted it to do. So I just started trying to make remixes and producing stuff in my bedroom, and just kept moving forward with that. It's what I like doing.
Absolutely amazing. Everything was great. The boat was packed. Party was jumping. I want to thank Clinton Sparks, Lil Jordan, Chris Klaus, Sean Kingston, and Diamond Dave, of course, Conscious Souls on the pier. Everyone did a fabulous job. It went off great. And if you weren't here, look for the next Jameson Blaine event.
And so after this boat party, where can we see more of you? What's next?
Look for us in the boutiques around the Bay, LA, Vegas, and Arizona, because that's where we're going to be. Look out for our next events, because we're looking to take over the West Coast, then the country, then all over the globe.
Hey! Rihanna, let's get it!